All right, next we're at the Air Force Museum. Got planes hanging from the sky and all sorts of stuff. Big yellow one there. Off we go. I've never seen one of these helicopters before up close, so this is really cool. Look at it. There's Concorde over there. And then this one's called an Air Mackey. They're not flying anymore. And that's pretty cool. It's an old World War One stuff here, and there's some other things. And a dog, a mascot dog. Look at that. Got his own ID. I'm going into the big hangar now, where they got all the planes. I've got big ones in here too. Pretty dark in here though. And there's an old Spitfire. Can hardly see anything. This one's a bomber from World War II. There's a ski plane up there. Oh, look, there's one of my favourite ones. It's the Skyhawk, it's my favourite plane. This one's a trainer, it's got two seats in it. Oh look, there's a picture of their dog, but it's so dark. Fanshawe is his name. Look at this one, his wings fold up. Oh, and here's another one of my favourite helicopters, the Iroquois, the Huey. Gosh, these ones don't fly anymore either. But they make the best noise. But here's one of my other favourite planes, the old Sopwith Camel from World War I. It's a beauty, isn't it? And here's some of the medals that people won during the wars. Oh, look at me! I'm a jet fighter pilot.